the Dixon's Ticonderoga, the pencil that's in Grover's ear, the hawk of the birds and raging trees that climb the mountains high, the pencil that has no fear, the Dixon's Ticonderoga, the pencil.